Our school has a community garden where we grow herbs, fruits, vegetables, and flowers.
Back in April, we first planted the peas.
Let's talk about how to plant.
Miss Caitlin is our garden coordinator from CitySprouts.
I'll give each of you 2 seeds in your palm.
CitySprouts is an organization that helps schools plant gardens.
I am digging a hole for my seeds to go in, and then you have to cover the hole up.
This garden here, we have it because we're in the middle of an urban city, and most children that go to this school, they can't have gardens, so they would come here to learn about where the food is from.
We're gonna measure how much it grew over time.
We're doing this for math, and we're measuring them by centimeters.
Between April and June, our plants kept growing and growing.
We're gonna walk down to the garden and check on our peas. We'll go down and see how big they are.
Today, now it's the end of June.
We're gonna start with the one down here, and then we're gonna put your finger there. So you have 30 and 30 is how much?
60.
Plus 17.
77.
Okay.
My pea plant is 77 centimeters. Oh, yeah. I found 2 big pea pods.
My plant is 80 centimeters tall.
I think it's doing okay.
I thought that this will grow to 43 centimeters, but it grew to about 110 centimeters. We harvested, and harvested is when you pick the plants out.
It's crunchy and it's really sweet, like candy.
It's better than the peas from the grocery store.
I really don't like peas, but when I tried these peas, I love them. This is so good. It's the best I ever had in my life. And now-